Okay. There is now a fruit and vegetable store on fire. The fire brigades are now in attendance. There is a burnt out truck in the middle of the road, and the shop front has now just collapsed, with the flames further engulfing the fruit and veg shop. Why a fruit and veg shop would have come under attack, I don't know. Perhaps it's just the gratuitous violence of the situation.
The Nestle building is just being untouched.